Far to the east, over ranges and rivers, lies a single solitary peak.
The dwarves are determined to reclaim their homeland.
I like visitors as much as the next hobbit. But I do like to know them before they come visiting.
I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
So, this is the hobbit.
You asked me to find the 14th member of this company, and I have chosen Mr. Baggins.
And me? No.
Seize this chance to take back Erebor!
I'm going on an adventure!
Why the halfling?
It is because I'm afraid. It gives me courage.
So this is your purpose, to enter the mountain.
There are some who would not deem it wise.
Why don't we have a game of riddles?
If Baggins loses, we eat it whole.
Fair enough.
I will take each and every one of these dwarves over an army.
Marker!
Loyalty, honor, a willing heart. I can ask no more than that.
Home is now behind you. The world is ahead.